Hey guys, it's Bobby here. This is the tutorial video for Elevation Worship's Mighty Warrior. This is the tutorial video for bass. And I am going to do this tutorial video in the key of B flat, which is the key that we do it here at our church. And so with that being said, let's take a look at it. So the intro I do a little bit differently. The original was in the key of B, and it uses your low E string. But since we're playing in the B flat, you either have to tune down your E string to E flat, or have a five string bass. And it gets a little complicated when you start messing around with detunings and all that. So what I do is I do a octave thing. And then I play the main lick an octave up. So it sounds like this. So what I'm doing there is I'm just doing a driving eighth B flat octave. Then I'm going down to a G note, down to an E flat, back up to a B, then down to your G, and then up to what, a C sharp. And that sounds just like this. And that goes for the intros and the verses. Now between your first verse and your second verse, there's a little chord progression that happens. And all that is just B flat, F, G, E flat. It sounds like this. And that's all that is. And then you go into your second verse, which is the same as your intro parts. Your chorus is the same as that chord progression we just went through. So that's just your B flat, F, G, E flat for your whole choruses. So.
Got a mighty warrior, you're a rock consuming fire. In victory you reign, you triumph in your name.
And that's all the verse, that's all the choruses are. The bridge, you're gonna start off on your E flat. And what it's going to be is it's going to be E flat, B flat, F, G, then E flat, B flat, F, C. And what I do when I hit that C, make it a little bit detuned. So I'll bend it just a little bit, so it'll go like, and it kind of adds a nice cool little effect. Then you go back to E flat, B flat, F, G, and then come back up to that E flat and kind of hang there for a little bit. And then you go through that whole chord progression again. So the whole thing sounds like. And then that's when you go into the low chorus, which is just your B flat, F, G, E flat. And that pretty much covers all the parts there is to Mighty Warrior. From there on, you go through the choruses a few times, and then you end off with the signature intro part that happens during the verses, the. Next, you'll see me play all these parts in a full run-through of the song, and you see how they connect together.